Evening all. Going to do a bit of a GT Sport challenges. Halfway through them now. Just make sure the actual stream's working. Let's have a gander. Refresh. Checking in my voice. There we go, it's working, right? Let's do this. Do quite like these challenges. Oh, no, that's a replay. We don't want to do a replay. Straight in. Obviously, I tried it first time. Didn't go very well. Try second gear launch. They are really fun, these challenges. Shame we've got more of them. Run it. Garbage. Yeah, I only set up for gold, so, you know. He'll be here a while. That's not gonna be quick, is it? Even slow first time that one. Let's whack a bit of traction on. Let's not do that. This camera's set a bit back and it's a bit annoying. Nice wide line in. Oh, slow. Oh, it's not. He's gone and done it. 23 grand in the bank. Cheers. Add that to my 4.8 mil. To the next one. Tokyo Timed Rally. Okay. And a Lexus LC500. Boat alert. Oh yeah, you gotta finish. Yeah. I know which of these are. Anyone actually watch their videos? Because by the time you clicked on it and it's loaded, you're bloody ready to go. My headset's a bit tight. And that bloody drink as well. Right, straight out, let's go. First thing we do, wipe that CCS off. Bit of a slipstream, cheers. Slipstream off you as well. Cheers. Check gears, please. I don't know why do I break with this bloody lump. It's fucking heavy, like. It's a second pen, like, you sick of dick. Bit leery. Give me a slipstream. There's no way to go around him. Oh, whoa, man, I'm ashamed. Oh, see what? Surprised if I did it now, have all these pens. The track, yeah, I know. Just chuck it in, gamble up style. Here we go, another hard braking area. I don't know if I fully need a track on it. That little red dot above my what gear I'm in, yeah, that's my steering wheel angle. It's mostly facing the wrong way. Little Clio. God, it's a bloody heavy car this. Not Alpha was understeering a bit. Need that power in and punch. I ain't never gonna do this. A million years. There it goes, anyway. 10 seconds. Where the fuck's the finish? Oh my god, it's gonna be close. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, 2 seconds. Sweet peak. 30 grand, 40 mileage points, call them MPs. 40 MPs. 100 DMs. Mercedes AMG VGT 1 make brace. And the Nürburgring. Yars! This is not the very Nordschleife, or however you pronounce it. There we go. Dabbling this, you know what I'm doing straight away, whacking that off, but it's like massively powerful. Yeah, it's pulling away from me in front. Right, right. Oh wow, okay, them brakes are garbage. I'm trying to pull away so it's in the same car. Sorry about that. I don't know why I'm a bit nervous about getting on throttle. I'm going right round. Oh no. There's a truck, yes, I'm well aware. She's doing all of it and more. Why are you defending so much? Just let me through. I'll push my way through. About 3 cars ago. Got 2 laps to do this, jeez, I could do it in one. Right, let's try and do it in one then. Oh no, no, no. Coming in hot. Lights off, we don't need them on. It's gonna be super lunge. A bit far back. Got a massive lock up. Oh, I nearly got in one lap. Close but no cigar. I could have been less brutal to the other cars, couldn't I? Oh no, 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 hey! Too much curb. What about that? Oh, you shit me. Lifted, come on. That's getting a bit rough here now. Why have I gone up the outside of him? Fuck. That was a bit naughty, but we'll take it. I don't condone that, children. Thirty-six G and 70 MP. Yars. We've got two more to go. Oh no, I've got to use one of my own cards. Right, so it's an N600. Should I boost one of these up for? Boost one. Can I whack them Mitsubishi up, do you reckon? No, it's already fully should I tune the McLaren down or tune this up? Oh, panorama. Probably not the best track for a four-wheel drive. Saying that though, GTRs do well around here. I'm just chatting absolute shite. Right, let's give this a bit of tune in, wrong one. Let's boost it up a bit. Okay, so we can I don't really want to spend my points if I'm being honest. Oh no, it's over now, it's over. Go, go, go! Time when I've got to overtake, oh god. That's the widest track in the world, is it? Right, lights off again. Okay, let's break a bit earlier than that. Tell you what, that Apex would have been lovely. Not my me. Stealing your slip. Make your mind up, Jesus, we've been wondering. That been behind me. Sorry! I genuinely not know all this bashy. People about to debate otherwise. What a move. Kick the ass out. Yeah. Oh, cheeky. Flap. Chuck it in there. On the brakes, chuck it in. Oi. Clear. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh hell. Oh. You won't see a better move than that all day. Until I do my next one. Do you reckon it's flat out round here or not? I don't know. Yeah, fuck it is. Nope, it's definitely not. How big's the pen now? Worse, is it? Quite generous, actually. See ya! Check the indicator, just let him know I passed him. Pointless exercise. We're there. Wham! Right, now brake. Hard. Harder. Oh, that's pretty simple, wasn't it? Scandal. Oh no, I've messed it up. I don't keep crashing, but this is a delight to drive. Oh. Ooh-wee. Oh no, hold on it. Thou shall not pass. Yep, the other blokes can't pass over them. Right, behave now. So what do? You start drifting again. Fuck it, yeah. Bam! Pin it! Right, we're gonna brake. We're gonna lift, actually. Lift and brake, yeah. Sweet! Should we try and DK out of this one? Oh, I initiated too early. I'm gonna pin that. Just crawl over just in case. But it came up. About 7G, 80MP. On to the next one, last one. 15 lap enduro. Oh my god, it's gonna be boring. Oh, but I've got my TT. Oh, should I take the floor shot for its debut? No. Let's go with the TT. Trusted TT. Done a fair few miles in this bad boy. It's going to be a very boring thing to watch, isn't it? 15 laps. I mean, you get 50 grand as well. 40. Yeah, 15 laps. Jesus. Well, guys, it was nice knowing you. Thank you for tuning in, and now you're probably going to tune out. See, I wonder if I put a bit of music on, will it mess it all up? Let's get a bit of tune, let's get a bit of copyright. Connect device. Oh, unavailable for listening to. Well, I can't, great. Let's listen to my muttering on. There's the chill wear on. It's a bit, so I'm buggered. I've got 6 laps of fuel left, Christ. Yeah, it's just stuff, aren't I? Still in our there. Yeah. I'll just let you know this is a front wheel drive. To be honest, I'm not exactly clued up on this track. Oh no, it's probably not the best for my car, that's all I can tell you. I feel like it's been detuned as well. I feel fast. Out a bit there. Let's keep a 7 lap side right there. Get on lap 7 then, get right halfway through there, don't we? I'm a teammate. Great, check me the fool. Round the outside. 2 birds, 1 stone. Jesus Christ, the home front tyres. Taking a bit of a battering, aren't they? Maybe I did pick the wrong car. Give it a Porsche. Tried to wheel spin out corners now. Oh, yeah. Rear lockup so cost effective on tyres. Cost effective, I remember that. Forgot where I was for a second then. On track. Not where I am in real, but I'm just sat in my rig at home. Jeez, I'm only P7, man. I think I'm gonna have to turn this power up. Tyres are gonna last. I'm gonna last as long as fuel does. The guy isn't leads, miles ahead. Some miles ahead. I've done 3 laps and the tyres are half gone. Wow! I need to do 7 laps on a stint. Cut my losses. Alright, that was Wheel the Porsche out. So it's gonna take 20 minutes or so, isn't it? I've never even raced this car yet. This will be its debut for the Gamer Motorsports Porsche Carrera. Porsche Cayman GR4? Yeah, that's it. GR.4. Right, let's see what I can tune. Yeah, we'll level up. I'm starting hard, yeah. Is that right there, isn't it? I should have No, I'm going softs. I can make them last. Can we get a boost rate? A boost increase? Oh yes we can. Let's drop the weight down. Right, let's do this then. I'll crack 5 million if we win this. Hello, new car. it's a hell of a lot quicker, isn't it? First of all. Six laps of fuel there. I'm not fair, I'll love when you can hear the car bottoming out. Text and drive, guys. Dangerous. Okay, road tires looking a bit sketchy. Let's go down quick. Lap 7, so let's do 5 more laps. Maybe I'll catch up to the leaders and lock up a bit. Oh my god, that's a major lock up. remember really the other day. Right, guys, I'm going to end the stream here. Sorry about that.